we go. Back in Wrath of the Righteous here. Last time on Wrath of the Righteous, we were going through one of the Treasure Island places in a, we discovered how the, how you figure out what's going on any particular island. You hit pause, and the undertow or current will appear in the corner. I went through three islands so far and didn't even know this was active. But in this one,
watch out for trouble.
Your characters can go berserk. Oh, wonderful. Another fire elemental.
Does anyone require my counsel?
I may have to
keep your calm.
You need me.
Sud is restless. I wonder why.
Because of the
your orders,
berserk
Commander.
Thing when we cast spells.
Everyone is mortal in this world, especially when I'm around.
Yes, yes. You're a badass. We get it.
There are many roads to success.
Let's see, so I haven't gone in either of those directions. Here's hoping he doesn't go berserk. We need a resist fire communal.
Ona Adayana.
Okay, he made his saving throw.
I will guide.
Big old fire elemental.
Never stop learning. Battles await.
Have a bogeyman.
I won't let you hurt my friends.
Neutral outsider, even though it said fiendish, which is weird. I want to be out of reach of any possible cleave. Well, that's interesting. Effect deepest fear. That must be a... Oh, wow. More stuff than we thought was here.
No match for me. Ala, Sola, Taya.
Oh, that was failed a saving throw against an insta-death effect. Well, sucks to be you.
I'll just have to resort to brute force.
Retreat is not
not an option.
I get the joke. He's supposed to look like Humphrey Bogart. He's a bogey man.
Let's hear you cry.
He's fairly tough at least. We need to get him extended spells.
Too late for apologies.
You've made your choice. Kneel before me.
No match for me.
Oh, the deepest fear thing was the bogeyman.
Out of my way!
So he has a fear effect.
I'll hit you!
It can affect your party.
No fear!
Over here. This looks like it could be the final boss encounter.
No one stands in my way.
No spell, so
I'll just have to resort to brute force. Press the attack.
She got left behind. Come on, Delamere.
So it comes to this. Retreat is not an option.
I'll rip you apart!
You've made your choice.
No match for me. You apart!
I must replenish my powers.
That probably was not
out,
the boss
fight. Attention.
If that had been the boss fight, there would have been a name.
A waste of my time. Got it!
Named creature there has that been.
Keep your calm.
The final fight. Just looked like a fancy room.
I crave your commands.
You require my counsel, wise.
Oops. I forgot. Healing potions count as spells. I hope he didn't go berserk because of that. Okay, Riggle. Let's put you over here. Very interesting island. In order to heal yourself, you have to separate yourself from the party. Drinking a healing potion counts as casting a spell, which can make you go berserker. 21 more seconds. There we go.
Are you sure you wish to exhaust us?
Berserk again. Guess I should have brought Darren. Hopefully his channel for healing would not count as a spell, but... Come on, Riggle. He hurt himself. Those potions literally are not worth it. Because when you're confused, you have to... One of the things you can accidentally do is bash yourself in the head, basically. Okay.
Are you sure you wish to exhaust us?
Okay, so that's a temporary fatigue.
I'm losing my temper.
This war must end.
Where do you want me?
Oh, wonderful. More than one ghost.
Whoa!
140 damage in one shot. That's a shame you didn't go insane. You do it to us, how come it doesn't happen to you? That's just unfair.
I'll just have to resort to brute force.
He had to make the save. Okay, let's
run them through.
But one-shotting our main DPS is not a good thing.
Ouch!
Let's see. Wow. Use all of my summons.
So anything. It comes to this.
Okay, two deaths. That's not good. Sad thing is, I don't think I saved. At any point. After loading, so.
Out of my way.
That is much better than the bogeyman. Unfortunately, I can't raise them, I don't think. Do I have enough scrolls? Yeah, I have a resurrection. Let's use that on Ember. And I'll use it on the Windwalk. Oh! Oh yes, I'm not in a town, so I have to actually equip it on someone who can use it. And the only person who can use it is one of the people who is down, so it looks like I'll have to reload this last save. Oopsie! Oop, that's the wrong character. And I was right, I had saved. So, you now get to see where I started. At least now I know the all right, so as long as we are here, let's go over here instead. Okay, I think this is where I was just at. Yes, I recognize the room configuration. I had gone a little forward and then come back. So,
no one stands in my way. Battles await.
Yep, there's the ghostly guards. Oh, he does have communal stone skin. But is it worth the risk of casting it? Let's
keep your calm.
Let's go back over here. Oops. That was not an unoccupied room.
Die! I'll just have to resort to brute force.
Go after the other guy. really don't want him in that room. Those things do cleave, which could take him out in a single swing.
So it comes to this. You've made your choice. That will serve as an example.
Okay. Not to be within 5 feet of.
I'll rip you apart.
Okay, now that he's got protection,
it is not an option.
Me to stop.
Out of my way!
Kneel before me.
Quickly. Okay, we need to spread out that flame strikes. Flame strikes are getting to be painful. Spread out to the point where they can't.
No match for me.
My wounds pile on.
I don't care what you saw. Attack him.
This one's mine.
Okay. Okay. So we're all fairly badly hurt, except for the undead, who are just fine. Well, except for him. He's undead, so.
Knowledge is the key to victory. Let's move already.
Okay, let's send him. Fire elementals over there. Still got 3 minutes of resist fire, huh? Guess as a pet, he can use healing potions just fine. left in the fire resist. Okay, Delamere, let's keep you away from the rest of the group, shall we? Out of the door. Let them chase me back to this door. He's a pretty good chaser. Did not realize I was still in attack of opportunity range. Okay, let's try the Rilani Azatas.
Just have to resort to brute force.
Again, don't want him getting too close. But yeah, we'll wait until Ember gets over here with some.
Only death can stop me.
Round, he can jump on his mighty battle pig. Oh, okay. Alright. That's something you need to remember with those, I guess, is that they are lightning beasts. So, shall we try that again? I really should have saved after that fight. Tell I'm kind of out of it today. Whoa, I loaded the wrong game. That was the that's my other attempt at a lich run, using a base of a witch instead of a wizard. But, that's how I can tell that I didn't save. All right, now instead of accidentally running into this room in order to heal everybody. Alright, this is the fire room. We have plenty of resist fire time now. So,
let's move already.
Let's start this fight by summoning the Azatas. Yeah, over here.
None shall escape!
Park in the door.
I'll rip you apart.
Okay, Ember. We're gonna start setting people up with defenses. Got her cold blast thing going, so let's get her separate from Windlog. And he's just gonna sit here and moat because he can't do anything. That's what you get for using a broken Triceratops thing. But don't feel too bad, the boss isn't doing anything either. Ghoul Fever. Ghoul Fever. So we're going to stand toward next to Ember. The bad year blimp.
Die.
Okay. Now then. Not in attack of opportunity range, so
no match for me.
Let's see. You got ghoul fever, boss? Not anymore. Okay.
Beg me to stop.
Kneel before me.
do remember in the 2 years ago when I would summon some of these outer planar beings, they would run over to my lich and cast healing, despite the fact that I didn't have any damage, which of course damages me.
Press the attack!
It's like, why is my own summon trying to murder me? At least it's healing somebody who can be healed. And I also noticed that it didn't go insane and start getting confused, so...
Surrender or else!
I must replenish my powers!
Okay. So... Now we gotta go back here.
Watch out for trouble.
And this time, let's save, shall we? Nope, 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 nope. Don't save over that game. That one's at the very end of the Grey Garrison. And unlike
all this waiting,
like many runs of the Great Garrison,
combat abilities.
The last fight can take a long time to get right. Okay, Delamere, you stay right where you're at. Because I do not want. Yeah, I think I want to keep those guys around for a while. Just spend time in my back line healing my teammates, please. I don't want to stand over next to Delamere, so let's hit the other guy. Twinkle toes there.
So it comes to this. Let's hear you cry.
Oh, wonderful.
Refuse to surrender.
He lined that lightning bolt up specifically to hit everybody. You, my friend, are not a friend.
No match for me.
I mean, yes.
Mm-hmm. made your choice.
No, you couldn't have healed Regal, the guy you lightning bolted and made even worse off. You lightning bolted Wenduag, who you sort of clipped with the lightning bolt and did like 6 points of damage to. You're gonna heal somebody, for crying out loud, make it somebody who really needs it. No, you
retreat is not an option.
Couldn't heal poor Regal. No.
I'll rip you apart.
Oh, he healed himself.
Keep your calm. Pay attention. A waste of my time.
Okay. Guess I'm just gonna have to go around that trap. Hey, you Brelanis, how come you only heal in combat and then half the time you lightning bolt us instead of healing? Jerks.
What's that?
Ooh, a secret door. I'm betting there's treasure in there. And probably more enemies as well.
I will guide.
Or just treasure. All those chests they show, and then this is the only loot. Glaive. Okay. Frost glaive. Plus one. In keeping with the tradition of items that would be useful in the dungeon being found in the dungeon. With all those fire elementals around, of course we find a frost glaive. Okay. Save. Before we do something stupid. The Brelanis are gone.
Battles await.
Though... Only two, though.
Mm-hmm.
I remember this guy. He's the I instantly kill you with one spell guy. Hopefully he'll use that spell on the Brelanis. Sorry, Regal, I think you're gonna have to sit this fight out. Let me run around a corner and heal yourself. So many spells that would be ever so useful if this place didn't make you turn on the party if you use them. So I think we're just gonna sit here in the doorway for now.
For me.
I'll just have to resort to brute force.
Please don't shoot me. I'm just a little gnome. Okay, so the ghosts are busy.
Die!
The ghost got hit by the blasphemy spell. That was the spell that one-shotted Wendowog last time. I'm so glad he used it on somebody else.
So it comes to this.
Say goodnight, Gracie.
Kneel before me. Let's hear you cry.
Oh. We need to be out of line with those enemies as soon as possible. Regal, did you go stand next to Delamere? Dum-dum.
You've made your choice!
Seriously, that white dragon armor causes more problems than it solves.
Ha
one's mine.
Oh no. Oh no. We're in line with the Bruzzani. If he does a lightning bolt, we're in deep trouble. Scared my pig. Don't scare my pig. Oh, he got feared. Who knew angels got afraid, huh? I think he's immune, being a ghost. Yes, he can't be evil-eyed.
Press the attack.
Okay.
Keep your calm.
Loot. Alright. The dead bodies will just auto fight. So. Looks like our next path is here. I put Delamere away off to the side in the formation so she won't be standing right next to somebody with that freezing effect that she's got. Okay. I've learned my lesson, having to redo three fights twice. I'm not gonna do that again.
I will guide.
Okay. What do we got? Incubus Dominator. Champion. Why don't we
focus on the goal?
Back up to the doorway here. Here.
This war must end.
Ember against this area over here.
I can do this.
What are you doing, Ember? Get my fingers in the wrong positions and I can't move anyone around efficiently. Okay.
I crave your commands.
I'll bathe in your blood.
Lock the door. I'll walk through the door. Also don't want to freeze everybody, so. Okay, run away. I really should give him a ranged weapon for situations like this. Run around the corner and heal yourself, why don't you?
Just have to resort to brute force. Run them through.
Okay, not within 5 feet of anybody.
No match for me.
So it comes to this.
We're just hoping they don't play around with the lightning bolts. Because they would be shooting right at us. Okay, am I within 3 feet of her? Okay, he's gone berserkro. Since he's in the middle of them, I'll give him protection. Aside from Windowog, he's one of the best damage dealers we've got, so...
You've made your choice!
Shame we don't have Unshakable Heart on anyone. What do we? Let's see. He doesn't have it.
Out of my way!
Thing is, well, while he's confused, the Brulani might hit him. Hey, he managed to roll act normally this round.
Retreat is not an option.
I should have had him run away. Not have that spell. Okay.
No fear. Die.
Just don't make with the lightning bolts, please. Hurt himself. He smacked himself in the head with his hammer or something.
I'll just have to resort to brute force. Let's hear
cry.
Okay, not wanting to be within 5 feet of anybody. Let's run over here.
I'll rip you apart!
I refuse to surrender.
He's bashing himself on the head with that hammer.
Should we proceed?
Just leave him back there to sleep it off, as it were. Just let us know when you're not confused.
Are you sure you wish to exhaust us?
Shame these Brilani don't continue to heal outside of combat. It'd be nice if they topped us off. Okay, so we cleared that area. Where are we missing? Somewhere on this map, there has to be a final boss. That was behind a secret door, so that's probably not it. This was probably also behind a secret door. I'm not seeing any... Ah, there's a door here. Okay. Delamere, get away from everybody. Okay, there's the named. Guardian Minotaur. Oh no. Lightning bolts. Like, don't you have anything better to do than toss lightning bolts into melee? Make sure everyone is not in line of sight of the doorway. You go the other way. Frosty lady. Well, that was a somewhat underwhelming little boss.
Kneel before me.
He's an axe thrower.
Let's hear you cry!
Why are you healing Wendawog and not... Is it the order down here? Maybe if I put him first in the picture order, he'll heal him before he heals the others. Seriously.
This one's mine.
No match for me.
Evidently not. We're gonna try to... Great! And that's the undead lady who I can't bring back without resting.
To resort to brute force.
Well...
The attack.
Since this is the final
beg me to
encounter
stop.
Of the dungeon, I won't need to use her. Interesting. It's not an item you could wear or anything. It's just a at least we got some upgrades for some of our equipment. You were a disappointment. Survive one last fight, could ya? I suppose I could go back and redo it, but
there are many roads to success.
Well, that was interesting, wasn't it? An entire dungeon where spells can get you killed. And not just your enemy's spells either, your own spells. All right. Stash the heavy loot. This exotic proficiency. Thank you. Nothing exotic. had one of those, huh? Interesting. I can give one to Ember. I don't know why she was even wearing armor to begin with. That arcane spell failure chance just wasn't worth it. Okay. So, well, now that I know how to check, let's leave the dead body behind. Anybody not tired?
I feel fatigued. We should rest soon.
All right, now then.
I'm prepared.
Ready to serve. No one stands in my way.
Okay, now let's hit the pause and see what's happening on this island. Magical undertow flowing beneath. Find an elemental pillars within it. A creature within 30 feet of an elemental pillar gains cold resistance based on its hit dice. Every time the creature takes damage from any source, it takes an additional 1d6 fire damage. So, it's a mixed blessing, as it were. Take a bit of fire damage whenever you get hit, but you also get cold resistance, which means my cold spells are going to be very weak near those. I'll have to lure enemies away from those things if I'm going to use cold. So let's save where we are here. Look like. Is that one of them? I don't see any buff. Alright, now that we're on an island where we can actually use spells,
Soot is restless. I wonder why.
How much duration has she got left? 22 hours. Cave fangs. Yeah. Alright, so...
The struggles that, never cease.
That fire thing. Do not know if she has. Let's see if hers is 10 minutes or. Yeah, only 10 minutes. So.
I'm trusting you. I will defend my dream.
I guess setting quarry counts as an attack. Block the door, please, Alucard. So many characters that I need to give them ranged attacks. At least we don't have the Ice Queen here this time. Her and her white dragon armor of agonizing area of effect cold. Let's go after the giant. Arushale! Run and hide, please. Walk so funny.
Simply business. So it comes to this.
For me.
Confusing the Azadas into fighting each other. Well played, Miss Succubus.
It's your time to cease to exist.
Okay. Couldn't do this on the previous island because it would make her go crazy. So I'm guessing this is one of those elemental pillar things. Okay. What's the buff look like from that? Hours left of sea mantle. That actually makes him a pretty tough tank. But I don't want to test that out by being the first one through any doors, but...
You'll make a fine trophy.
Wow. You do not like Wendawalk, do you? I think I got fireballs going. They killed Ember. No, I'm not gonna let you just kill Ember. I need to be a little more careful about letting those Brulani be behind me. Okay. Now we have to redo that whole first fight.
I must replenish my temper.
Yeah, if a character dies because I made a mistake, that's one thing. If a character dies because of NPC stupidity, that's totally something else.
Please, allow me. I will resist!
Yeah, I'd rather aggro it with actual attacks than making it a prey. Okay. Put them in front of me. No, I do not want to be in front of the Brulani. No. Nope, 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 nope. No, 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 no. There's another one over there. Okay.
They'll beg me to stop.
I'll just have to resort to brute force.
least they chose that direction to throw the lightning bolt in. Draining my mount from levels there?
No match for me.
How dare you? How very dare you?
So it comes to this.
Stop draining my mount. Shame on
Simply
you.
Simply business.
Please, no lightning bolts. Bad enough. How about if I put her nearby? Will you heal her? Somehow I doubt it,
Desna,
but...
guide my hand!
Seem to enjoy healing Wendor, though.
You've made your choice.
It's your time to cease to exist.
I wish you could tell them what to do. It's like, hey, dum-dum, can you, like, heal me?
Make your peace.
Okay. Nothing,
Watch out for trouble.
Ward in the library. Secret panels.
Keep your calm.
Okay. Now then.
Let's move already.
What's up with the formation here? What is Arushale doing in the front? You should be in the front, along with your pig when you're not riding him. Put those guys here. The healer a little bit to the rear. Okay, now then. Where was I? Oh yes, he's the summoner. So face away from the door. And they will go through it.
Time to practice my combat abilities.
That way any lightning bolts will be headed the other direction. Fire on everybody yet? Oh, she did, didn't she? And her duration was not. It was only 10 minutes, but. Well, 10 minutes is plenty of time, I guess. For most. Several can go through 3 or 4 encounters without running out. What the heck was that?
Take a look.
Okay, that's a disarming spot. Oh, that was a blinding effect. Is that a permanent blindness? Yep. Jerk. So now everybody's got blindness on them.
They'll beg me to stop.
No fear!
You're in my way.
Can't he move? Oh, the shadow web. Jerk. Jerk.
You had your chance.
No match for me.
Another good reason to give him a ranged weapon. Phantasmal webs.
I'll just have to resort to brute force.
Can't hurt it with that. Okay, can hurt him that.
Prepare yourself!
Simply business.
Still can't move.
So, it comes to this!
Is it vulnerable to fire? Nope. Got a big spell resistance is what it's got.
Let's hear you cry.
Huh.
Desna, guide my hand.
All right.
There are many roads to success.
Blindness, isn't it fun?
I'm glad I was useful to you.
Okay, who is blind? She is not. He is.
Trust in yourself.
Remove blindness. I have blindness, but not remove. Break enchantment will work on that. I could try it. Nope. Break enchantment does not cure blindness.
I will prove my worth.
Yeah, in order to get rid of blindness.
This war must end.
Seriously, I need more toolbars. Okay, so of the casters we've got,
does anyone require
none of them have removed blindness.
You're a good person. I like you.
Making our tanks more tanky. Let's see. We got remove disease, but no remove blindness. Oh, we know what spells are on her wish list. Maybe I could just put all of the removes on one of these toolbars. Okay. Remove disease. These are situational things that I only need to use on occasion. That will give me more room over here. I never use burning hands anymore. That was a low level thing. Doesn't do nearly enough damage to make it worth casting now. Okay. There's my lizard familiar. Okay. So I cleared up some space. Grow claws. Well, she can do it. Doesn't really ever do it, but yeah, sending her into melee is not a good survival strategy. All right, he's undead, so he can't use
all
those.
This waiting bores me.
Okay, let's move that over to Arishale, shall we? She's the one who's got the highest lockpicking right now.
Is
restless. I wonder why.
Okay. That. All right.
Focus on the goal.
Everyone is mortal in this world, especially when I'm around. I'm losing my temper. Move out!
Oh, they unsummoned. Okay. Notice, huh? Okay. Rock.
I'll rip you apart.
All right. So block the door. Wow. Good thing he was using that on a NPC, huh? Okay, let's get everybody together on the same initiative. I really hate to step forward. Let's put this right about here. Okay. watch them dig through the brambles while we sit back here not taking stat damage. Okay, let's get pass around our protections. How many times can they cast that? I hope it's only once or twice per caster.
Run them through!
No match for me. Make your peace.
You've made your choice.
Okay, that's pretty nasty. I have a feeling the entire party's gonna die. Yeah, let's get away from those blade barriers. As long as I don't move. Now, wait a minute. He should not have been able to walk through that.
I'll rip you apart!
It's your time to cease to exist.
Prepare yourself!
Okay. Unless they change the way Blade Barrier works, that's a total bug. I'm gonna bug that. Critical because it doesn't stop the game, but I
are in my way.
Desna, guide my hand.
It's like, oh, you like blindness, huh? See how you like it. I guess he made his save, but...
Your peace.
I'll just have to resort to brute force.
Okay. Well, I'm not going to try to use the scroll on him while he's sitting in the blade barrier, so... Okay, blade barriers went away. Ember, you can use this.
We'll make things right.
Okay, resurrection on... Dead on a pig.
I shall not be swayed from my path.
You know what you're doing. Good.
Let's move already.
Well, at least dying and being brought back got rid of the blindness on him. Glass half full. Okay. Some resurrection scrolls. Very expensive. Oops. Wait.
Let's
get out of there.
You called.
Rishley, can you get rid of that, please? We don't want to deal a bunch of constitution damage to ourselves.
Focus on the goal. Watch out for trouble.
All right, let me save here. And it's getting around lunchtime, so I'm going to take a lunch break. Possibly take a few minutes to try to get through the final battle on that other game. And then come back to this later tonight. So have a good time, and we'll see you in a bit.